Hey there! Today we'll learn about the Socks5 proxy, a tool that can protect your anonymity online. Socks5 is a protocol that routes your online traffic through a proxy server, changing your IP address in the process. So the receiving party can't see your original address and thinks that the traffic is actually coming from the proxy IP. You can use this proxy to bypass internet blocks and access content not available in your area. But how does the Socks5 differ from other similar services? It's more secure, it has authentication to verify your identity, making sure that only authorized users can access the server. This prevents someone from using the server for malicious purposes. Socks is also very flexible, with no software, protocol, or traffic limitations. For example, HTTP proxies can only process traffic of HTTP or HTTPS websites, while Socks can work with traffic coming from any protocol. Socks5 proxy uses the UDP protocol suite, which makes it faster and more reliable. UDP packets are self-sufficient, which means that they have all the data needed to find their route. They do not rely on external connections or on transfer orders. Socks5 also does not rewrite the headers of data packets, so you get fewer connection errors. However, this comes at the price of your security, as packet headers contain your personal data that hackers could access in case of a breach. So, which one should you choose, a Socks5 proxy or a VPN? Let's discuss in the comments. For more online security tips, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.